had guys that let me train in this gym, but right now, I don't got the transportation.
Hey, man. Hey, man, I saw Richard and Hernandez. How many of that for? Oh, I got your note.
Hey, thanks for letting me use your PR.
Don't worry about it. Look, I got a bad to work.
So, how'd you do?
Yeah, I got 3 or 4 bucks. Enough for a hot dog. Hey, Bernice, you want to go get some hot doggies?
My name's not Bernice.
Sorry, Judy. Helen, I could really go for a pound some right now.
Babies don't like cows. Babies don't like cows.
So what do we get? Until you're gonna be able to see your son? Where are you gonna be? Champ, you know, you gotta.
I know!
Pizza time, Teresa! Let's go!
Okay.
My fury, lock me in a cell, throw away the key. Now you're gonna take my son away from me.
somewhere. I mean, he doesn't speak English, but he knows all the right words, if you know what I mean. So anyway, she's all like, hey, tough guy. Hello, I'm talking to you.
You don't need to go out tonight.
Gotta pay the rent. Look, I got protection. His name is Fernando. Say hello to my little friend.
Still living in a White Castle?
Oh, yeah, that reminds me. I'm hungry. Think I'm gonna go have a big steak dinner with a baked potato and a side salad and lots of
tomatoes. If you really want to go out to eat, I'll take it. Let's eat something together. I got some extra cash.
Sure, baby.
Just don't go out tonight.
Oh, come on, baby. Look, you know how it works.
I can't help it if I just want more for you.
More? More for what? You got nothing I want.
I just want to protect you from all these
look, dangers. It's some job you think you have taking care of this place, but I don't belong to you. These other people may think they need you, but I don't. So, hey, why don't you just give me some money and I'll get out of your way.
I'm not giving you anything.
I'll give you what you want.
No, you won't.
So. Hey, what are you doing here?
Excuse me?
You heard me? What are you doing here? What do you want?
Look, I don't want you to come up here.
Just tell me what you're doing here.
Look, I'm just waiting for someone, man.
Not anymore. Get the hell out of here. Get out of here now!
Hey, okay, calm down.
Fuck up!
Look, I don't need this. I can someone else.
Go ahead. Hit me. Come on, I know you want to. Go ahead, say something. What is your... Why won't you leave me alone? What I want to do is my business. If I want to make money, it's my choice.
But you're not alone. Look, you want to do that to yourself? Fine. Just don't bring it home.
Late night? Where have you been?
Does it matter?
Guess not. I was just worried.
Yeah, right.
Look, Nikki, I care about you.
As is.
So next time, if you need a ride, call me.
Chief, thanks.
Here, let me get that. So, think you're gonna have a hangover by tomorrow?
I'm lucky. It's fine.
I got something for you. It'll help take the edge off. I learned this in college. Did a lot of great stuff in college. Had a lot of fun. There's some things I regret, but don't we all?
Yeah, I guess.
I was looking towards your portfolio.
You did what?
Hey, calm down. I think you're about to tell.
Look, I'm tired. I need to...
Not before you try this. Believe me, it'll help.
Here,
let me take you upstairs. Don't worry. I got you.
Thank you. Welcome home.
Thank you.
carry on. Oh yeah, carry on.
Thank you.
hurt you.
Hey, fine. May I have my stuff?
Yeah, I'll go get it.
So, how are you feeling?
I don't remember anything.
Well, if you'd like an update...
Shut up, Billy.
I'm just trying to help.
You've been sick. You were sleeping in my bed for the past day or so. You were out of it.
Here you go. I like those pictures.
You went through my things?
We were just trying to figure out who you are.
Well, you could have just asked me.
Well, you were down there possum pancake on the turnpike.
Where are you? My name's Nikki. Thanks for everything. I gotta go.
You like caffeine?
Yeah.
Well, you can have some, but why don't you sit down first?
I don't think you really have to go, do you?
Maybe?
Nikki, I'm Chad.
And I'm Billy Bob. How's it hanging?
They call me Princess. And this is... Well, we don't really know for sure.
Cans! Babies need their cans!
Okay, cans. Well, go get your cans. Nice to meet you, Nikki.
So, where'd you come from?
I don't want to talk about that right now.
Where you plan on going?
I don't know. I just can't stay here.
Why not?
Look, you can stay here as long as you need to.
Look, there's not a plot here, but it's better than being alone out on the streets.
Well, who all stays here?
Us and whoever else needs to.
And where would I stay?
We can work that out. Oh, speaking of, it won't cost you anything, but we all do what we have to around here to survive.
And how do I know that no one...
You can trust me.
And believe me, no one will touch you as long as I'm around.
So what's it gonna be?
Alright, I guess I'll stay for a while.
What's yours?
I'm gonna go.
Hey, did you guys happen to see anyone walking around here last night?
Use your crab.
No one looked at a place.
Don't say.
What's wrong, Ray? What's going on? Some stuff got missing last night. I'm sure it's nothing. I just don't understand. I was out here the whole time. Doesn't make any sense. Now the boss wants me to file a report. He's looking for someone up there.
Sorry, man. We should get you more help.
Don't worry about it. He's just a jerk. And I'm the easiest one today.
When she rises, I see the faces. Cuando vuelvo, sueño de ti. Siempre has estado a mi lado, soportándome a mí. Hablamos el mismo idioma y ya no sé qué voy a hacer. Ando sin trabajo y dinero, pero yo superaré. Sometimes I feel I can't take it, but I know it brings me closer to you. But it's here, I have no fear. Close your eyes, I will be there for you. Focus on my soul, my pride, taking every tick that away. Every day I see the sun rising, I see your faces, I have to stay. Just because I speak with an accent doesn't mean you can't understand. When I came here past that asylum, I thought I was free in this den. I believe in trust in the fall, but I feel I let them all down. Now I'm stuck here in the middle, lost alone in this heartless town.
Sometimes I feel I can't take it, but I know it brings me closer to you.
Well, did the hospital give her preliminary ID? I mean, isn't she registered?
Weren't born in a hospital. She was born at home.
I'm not sure what we can do here. I've never had a situation like this before.
Is that your family there?
Yes, my wife and two boys.
Well, I bet it's hard to find time for them when you're so busy taking care of other people's needs.
Well, I'm not sure what I can do here. I need some form of ID to enroll her.
Well, I said we don't got it, so...
Honey, I think we can work this out.
I don't think he understands.
No need to get upset, Dad!
There's no need to get upset, sir.
Why don't you get it? We don't have it! Why don't you understand that?
Why don't you take your daughter outside and breathe for a second?
Come on, Dad, we're doing good.
All right, fine. Why don't you leave? I'll get it! I thought we had a plan!
Is there something you wish to discuss with me privately?
Yes, I'd like to talk to you about your family.
My family?
So look, John. Do you care about your family?
Yes, I do, but I think this
we
is...
We all have people we care about. People we trust. People we would do anything for. So I want you to understand that Nicole is someone I care about, will do anything for. I know that you know who I am. But now I know who you are. So let's make this work, okay?
Personally, I think it was an inside job.
Well, really sorry to hear that, man.
which party is I'm here on a work visa. And it won't be long before they come looking for me. And I can't go back to public health because it's the first place they'll look.
Ray, you've always been good to us. Why don't you stay here with us? We don't got much, but what we do have is yours.
Yeah, our casa es your casa.
Hey, you got some of those buttons from the church and sit right up next to Max?
Sure.
Now, Bill. Come on, Ray, let's go get you fixed up.
You too. Hey.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Sorry we offended you.
You didn't. Don't worry about it.
Why do you have to be that way? I don't understand. I mean, what's your problem? We were just playing around. It didn't mean anything.
Maybe it did it to you.
What? Damn it! What's your problem?
Thank you.
$1,000, which I personally thought was a bit much for them, but it seemed they were willing to give something up to make it work. They were a nice family. It seemed they were happy to make the sacrifice. I was happy like that once. I had a family. I had a husband. At least, I thought I did. And I was the perfect wife. At least I tried to be. I did everything for us. Why did he leave me? I looked at this family and wondered, would he leave her too? Was their love real? How do you know it was real when you thought was real like it down? I took the family back to my office and explained the paperwork to them. He was a mechanic and she was a teacher. They really made it work, you know? Kids and all, together, they had everything. I submitted their offer on the house and went home. Home to my babies. What was so hard about coming home? What was so hard about being a family? I did everything for us, everything to make it work, and he left. He left me. What did I do to deserve this? The first night he didn't come home, I just thought it was a misunderstanding. He was late or I didn't think anything of it. Then another night, he still didn't come home. And by the third night, I picked myself up. Me and my kids, we didn't need him to be a family. From that moment on, from that point, I knew I had to do everything to take care of myself and to take care of my kids. So, here I am. This is my family. And we don't need anybody.
Thank you. Texas tea.
What's that?
Something you shouldn't be drinking.
Well, here. Take this. Not like that!
Thank you. Thank you, Karen. We're currently standing outside of a local family restaurant where Senator Harrison has been reportedly seen dining. As he takes a short break off of his campaign, we hope to ask him a few questions. Oh, there they come.
Senator Harrison, do you have a moment? Can we have a moment of your time? Sir, just a few questions. We just want to know about your campaign. Is she the reason why you're taking a break? Senator, does your father know about this? Does your father approve? Senator!
It appears as though they don't want to answer any questions at this time. Back to you, Karen. Attributed to his recent parting from his fiancée, Catherine. Here he comes now.
Senator, I'm going to be asking a few questions. Why did you drop out of the race? Does your father know? Does he approve?
Not obviously approve of this. No.
Does he know? Does his fiancée approve? Does she know about this? And or is this because of his recent parting?
She's missing. I didn't part her. I want to get that very clear from now.
So Catherine is missing? Have you made a police report?
No. Catherine, if you're out there, please come back. I miss you so much. All I want to do is just leave. I'm sorry.
So much. name's Nicole Stevens. She would probably be a senior.
I know most of the seniors in this class. I'm afraid I don't recognize that name.
She may not be enrolled under that name.
Okay.
But I do have a picture I can show you.
Can't say that she looks very familiar. Well, we did get some new students this semester. I would have to check with our registrar. Do you have a phone number where I can reach you?
Look, I really need to find her as soon as possible. I'd like to stay on campus and have a look around.
That's gonna be a little bit of a problem. We've had some tension lately on campus, some violence. For your safety, I'm gonna need you to be escorted by one of our security guards, and I'm afraid none of them are available at the moment.
That's fine. I've got friends in the police department.
Oh!
I'm just calling them and having me here.
Well, that won't be necessary. I could see if I could try and call one of them up right now. Cindy, give me security on line one. Thank you. It'll be just a moment.
I am here to help you.
No, you're not. You're getting paid to talk to me, not listen. Can I say anything? You'll tell anyone, right?
Tell me something about your mom.
What mom?
Your mom. Don't you have a mom?
I don't know. What do you mean?
What is your relationship like with your mom?
She just does her own thing.
What do you mean by that?
She says she wants to be good. When she says it, it's like somebody told her to. Really hard to understand her sometimes. Hard to know what she's thinking. Same face.
How much do you know about your family's history?
Not much. My father never talked to my mom, the one I had before, the one I have now. I wish I could remember.
Do you have any friends in school?
A couple, but they don't really pay attention to me that much. I'm alone most of the time, but I don't care.
Why don't you care?
Why would you care?
I care, Michael. I really do.
No, you don't. You sit around here and talk to 50 other people. You care about them too? Wow, it must be really easy telling people you care. Care for everyone in the world. I'm just another client. Another person to take advantage of.
I'm not trying to take advantage of you, Michael.
Yeah, whatever. We'll see.
Dr. Kelly?
Yes?
We're ready.
Well, you don't know nothing. Feel the power and kiss it. I gotta get it to the floor. Gotta win the war. Two, three, go, hey, let's play. I'm gonna say, get it when you need back. Get it when you need back. Throw the sign, draw the line. Everything I want to be, breaking all the limits. Break the sign, feel the vibe. Taking all the chances, making all the chances. Who the team back? Then we will attack.
Right.
get you out of here. In an empty bottle, which I'm still here. By my side. I turned around and saw you. I thought you were over again. You're not a stranger.
Thank you.
wife, Maria. Congratulations, right? That's great.
Yeah, congratulations. I'm really happy for you. Hey, I need to go back to school and get my stuff.
You gonna be okay by yourself?
Don't worry, I'll be fine.
Are you sure?
Look, I'll be okay. I don't care what anyone says. You're one of my heroes.
I just came back to say goodbye and get the rest of my stuff.
We're moving.
Where are you headed? My young got family out here. They said you'd help us set up. That's great, man. Just want to say thanks for everything. Don't mention. And help things work out with your son. My birthday is coming soon. I miss him. Gotta find out if I ever get to see him again.
So, we gotta go.
Thank you.
feel like all
because everything I hope for always seems to break.
Try it. No one's allowed to see Nikki. They won't let us in.
Excuse me, did you say Nikki?
Yeah, we're by.
What Nikki are you looking for?
She's 17, blue hair, great artist.
How do you know her?
Who are you?
She's my niece.
Well, we've been taking care of her. She knows Nikki.
Can you let us see her? We want to help her.
I don't know, maybe.
What did you do to her?
I didn't do anything. And I should have. Can we see Nikki too?
people coming in here. I think it will put too much stress on Nikki. In my expert opinion, I don't recommend
that. Dr. Kelly, I will be the judge of that. Miss Kelly, please approach the bench. Miss Stevens, please remember you are still under oath. Can you please explain to us what happened on the evening of July 24th?
Your Honor, I object.
You are not a lawyer, and this is not your court. Please sit down, or you will be removed. Go ahead, Nikki.
I came home late to a party. I had a few drinks, and I know I shouldn't have. My dad died, and I'm still... Anyway, I still knew where I was. He said he had something for me, something to help with my hangover. So he got me a glass, and I took it, and we were only on the couch for a second before he picked me up, and he took me into the bedroom, and he started to, he began to touch, and-
I've heard enough. Thank you, Miss Stevens. I know that was difficult. Bailiff, please take Dr. Kelly into custody. He will be remanded over to the state for an official hearing of this-
And she's mine! No one ever do anything like that! She's just a kid! You wanna believe her over me? After all we've been-
Jerk!
Angry. when the only thing you are willing to fight for but can't is taken away from you. All you are left with is rage. Try to forgive, ask to be forgiven, and move on. Do you have aspirations? Do you have a vice? Does one lead to the other? If you don't take care of them, they both can kill you. So just move on. Scars, we all have them. Some are hidden, and others we just can't ignore. If you don't let them heal the right way, you will never be the same. Beauty is not how others see you, but it's how you see yourself. So uncover it, let it out, and let it be seen. Because there's someone out there that knows your heart. Did you ever get taken advantage of and you didn't know what to do? Did you tell the truth and no one believed? How, when, where, who? What's important is that you don't lose hope. There's only one person that can see, hear, and know everyone's perspective at the same time. If you were to travel millions of miles from this planet, you still couldn't see everything because of that person. We get so caught up in the world and our struggles that we don't see the other effects of other people. We look down.